Don't stop.
Keep going.
Keep going, man.
I don't know the rest of the words. Fa la 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 la. Bottled soul until I look them up. Fa la 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 la. What's the song called? Please type it in. Fa la 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 la.
Check the house.
Sam Smith, the singer.
Hi
everybody, this is Take Two. I'm on my iPhone now. This phone was acting up silly. Thank you, Buckley. Appreciate it, man. Much mahalo. This is how I know we're getting serious. You see my callus?
You're gonna lose.
See my callus?
So close.
We're getting serious.
Easier.
40 points.
Okay, Daniel, they're waiting for you, man.
Play some of that. What are we doing? What game is that?
Words with Friends.
What did Jet pick?
Yeah, I don't play with Mariah anymore. She always beats me. My cousin says
Brussels.
My family has a high vocabulary.
Wow. It's actually ukulele. Play what?
What song are we
What's
singing?
Brussels?
True. It's a lot easier playing Words with Friends than it is Scrabble.
Well, that's pretty good.
Scrabble. Hey, what's up, Brother Joe? They're actually learning how to play ukulele.
We're trying.
Do you know where your voice went?
I know C.
Stressful. I don't
want to play. We still
this house. Hey, I think we got a request.
They probably, the I thought there was a...
Mary Black.
Oh, one of these always in the house. Oh. Mental Tech Christmas.
Mary Black Mental Tech.
Can I see?
Christmas.
What does that mean?
Is that from a certain place, or is that like...
So what place would it be?
Mental music?
Hey,
mental.
Do you guys play Word Hunt on your phone? Left. Word Hunt.
Is that like a word search?
Word find?
No, Word Hunt.
Okay, we'll do one last song.
All right.
Okay.
What song though?
What song?
I'm sending it to your phone and you guys.
Grace is asking for you guys to make a request.
Yeah, we have to have a request.
Yeah, Mike.
How about Silent Night? Have we done that one?
No.
We already did Feliz Navidad, sorry.
We're not
doing
sorry.
That again. Not doing that one again.
What did you say, Silent Night?
Yeah,
Silent Night.
Is it too high?
Mother and child.
Hawaii. Nice acoustic. Yeah, this is a ukulele. This is my kid's ukulele. That's a ukulele, and this is a ukulele. It's not to be confused with a guitar or a, what do you call that? Mandolin. That's a ukulele.
Or a banjo.
Or a banjo.
Or mandolin.
He's in Oklahoma.
Wow. Or the Portuguese instrument. Have we done everything? Have we exhausted every song?
Well, somebody recommended, I want a hip-hop.
Let's do an
our
Christmas song.
I think that'd be hard.
How does that go?
I
don't really
care.
Any of
the bottom is
for
do.
Should,
I don't know the lyrics.
Let's do a Red Hot Chili Peppers song.
We
should do
Mariah Carey.
No. Dad, you can sing it.
That's a lot of chord changes. That I can't do. Can't do it.
Yeah,
can't do it. Yeah, I could, but I don't want to look at the chords. Okay.
Let's do Other Side.
Take it on the other side.
You look like you enjoy.
Jethro,
what
was that song that you sing all this time?
What?
Song that you sing all the time?
You know
that?
Boom,
boom, boom. I listen to it like every week. I just can't remember right now.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Feliz Navidad.
He goes,
okay, for Juan, our friend Juan in California, right? For you, Juan, right. We'll do it. Juan Martinez. Yes. He is LA's most wanted, apparently.
Hallelujah.
What's the price? Are you live on this? Turn
him
in.
Yep.
Feliz.
Oh, my phone's dead.
What'd you end up playing?
Look it up.
Which one are we doing?
Feliz Navidad.
It's pretty easy, luckily. But...
Hey. Somebody
come
on.
Hey, Jackie. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Yeah,
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
said Despacito, but I don't know what that is.
Oh, no, not that.
That one's really hard.
That's way too
so
much.
So, Juan, does anybody speak Spanish in this circle? Anybody speak Spanish?
I took
my first language, and I got rid of it because it was useless. Yeah. So.
I don't even know the word for little anymore.
Little.
Did they do okay for non-Spanish?
They're asking for
Despacito.
Oh, you speak English? Juan, you speak English? I need to speak English.
Okay.
I know the one
who's
like Boca or something.
Yeah, well, it's very inappropriate when you translate it.
They did good? Okay.
Is that why it's in Spanish?
Yeah,
not. One day more.
So Daniel is he's an opera singer and he's a stage performer.
Can you guys do the girl parts? I'll do the guy parts.
As you can tell with his Santa hat.
It's fine. You'll do great. There's two of them. Okay, let's do it.
What do you want to do? Because they're waiting.
Okay. One day more. Another day, another destiny.
This is gonna be
the never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day, why didn't I live until today?
This perfect.
How can I live when we are parted? Oh, one day more. Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. And yet with you, my world has started. Okay, it's
I don't know all the parts to this
never
song,
mind.
But yeah.
Pinch
oh
his hand.
Gosh,
who's hand?
Karaoke,
has the voice
then.
Of a songbird.
Her voice is like a little bird.
Will we ever meet again?
Anyway, there's
you
too
need
many
to learn
parts
that
for
part.
Us.
And she just sits
oh
there and makes
gosh
it look so easy. She's like,
hey. Okay, karaoke.
Should we
then
take a request?
We'll do that on karaoke. We'll do great.
Hey, yeah, what's up, Simon? Okay. How are you? Merry Christmas, Simon. How is the weather out there in the UK, brother?
That UK, though. It's rainy, apparently. Not right now, I don't know. It's just,
good to
it's
see
just
you, Simon.
General,
this is Grace Mariah. Daniel, who is our resident opera singer / stage. Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
That.
Actually, we haven't done that, have we?
We didn't.
Do
we
that's
started
surprising
once. We started, but we never did.
Okay, we'll do it. 11 degrees.
Well, that's Celsius, right?
Celsius.
It's a little different.
It's still cold for
well,
us.
Still cold.
That's 42.
Yeah,
that's
it's
really
still
cold
pretty
guys,
cold.
Yeah.
I guess.
Like, I would have to get my toes amputated at 42 degrees.
Yeah, for us. Yeah. anything below 70 is like, ooh, that's terrible.
Are we in a manger? Did we do that one yet?
Yeah, we did.
We did.
Yeah, we'll do Somewhere Over the Rainbow real quick. You guys have your lyrics ready?
Yeah.
We're ready.
I
hey, Google.
Long John's on.
Somewhere Over the Rainbow lyrics.
And then I would have a turtleneck.
Hopefully
a
I get the right
top
chords.
And then a jacket over it. Oh, I always had three layers.
I'm like, what's
I have a bad connection with y'all, sir.
Yeah.
I'm on my iPhone now.
A long sleeve shirt, a here sweater, my wolf sweater.
Let me start.
I can usually get away with my skinny jeans, wool socks.
Ready, Jess?
My wool boots that go up to my knees.
Thank you. birthday. Yeah, go ahead. Summer of the Rainbow. This is so many words. There's a lot. Okay, Summer of the Rainbow, right? And we'll close it up. Like Corne out in the UK, on the water there, Corne. You guys ever seen the video? No. Corne sinking somewhere on the rainbow. I promise you'll cry.
Oh wow! Oh, you know what we should do? I don't know why, but I thought we should do Africa. But yeah.
By total. Yeah. Oh, okay. Sorry, we butchered. I butchered the chord. Sorry, guys.
Actually, I don't know. I don't know. Yeah.
Yes.
I like a lot of music from the 90s. So 80s is awesome.
Okay.
That's when real music exists.
What did you ask, Viagi or Emily? Hey, Emily, what did you ask? Oh, we did that like 3 times already. I don't think they can handle it. Little Mermaid, Kiss the Girl. Little Mermaid.
We could do it.
Or Les Poissons.
Les Poissons.
I actually, like, Remember our middle school did the musical version
across the way.
Okay, we'll do it. Do it. I don't know if I... What's the name of the song? Something about her. Little Mermaid, Kiss the Girl, chorus.
I kind of know a little bit of that song. At least.
What's
that? Is it Kiss the Girl?
She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. You don't know why, but you're dying to try. You gotta kiss a girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, my oh my, look at my boys too shy, you're gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad, it's such a shame, too bad, you're gonna miss the girl. Go on and kiss the girl. Chorus?
No.
What?
Is it the one?
Float along?
Huh?
Bathroom.
Okay, that was the last. That was it.
That was it.
That was it.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, guys.
Restroom,
bathroom.
ER.
Let it go.
There you go, guys. Right there.
Tiger Song of Hangover?
Start.
Maybe so you have to be drunk to enjoy it, cause you're junk. This is my family, bro. What
hey,
the
let's
heck?
Do Summer Loving. That's a fun one.
Yeah. Who sings Summer Loving?
It's on Grease.
What?
Oh, that song.
It's a fun one. Guys and girls
again?
Have to have separate parts. Of.
Yeah.
Summer what again?
Summer Lovin' by Great. Yeah,
Great.
It should.
I'm gonna just give you a key. And you need to go acapella. Summer Lovin' chords.
Okay, girls, you're doing.
Okay, we'll do. Okay, girls,
we'll do the girl parts.
Yeah. Yes, they do.
Oh, from Greece.
Okay, so I guess I start it out and then we go.
I don't even know how this song goes. I probably forgot.
So let me know when you're ready to start. Boom. Stardom. Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Not a boy, cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away. Summer nights
well.
Tell me more, did you get very far?
Tell me more, I'd like to see how we come.
She swam by me. got a cramp. I saved her life, she nearly drowned.
Well, he showed up, splashing around.
Summer sun, something's begun. But oh, those summer nights. Tell me more, was it love at first sight? Tell me more, did she put up a fight?
This movie was out even.
But they had, I mean, it had a re.
Is that what it is?
Okay. Oh, yeah. You, so you go first.
It came out like on the 25th anniversary.
That's pretty amazing. Even I don't know this.
Blew up with these guys. Yeah.
Well, he got friendly, holding my hand.
Well, she got friendly, down in the sand.
He was sweet, just turned 18.
Well, she was good, if you know what I mean. Summer heat, boys and girls meet, but oh, the summer nights. Whoa, 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 whoa. Tell me more, tell me more, could she get me a friend? Told her, that's where it is. So I told her, we'd still be friends.
Then we made our true love vow.
Wonder what she's doing now. Summer dreams ripped up the seams, but oh, the summer nights.
He's so sad though. That was fun.
I could taste
high five.
Good job. Good job. That was good.
Better shape up. Cause I need a man.
I love
the one where she's dancing, right?
I like the sick. No, I like the sick. No, I like both.
I love that movie.
It was good, if you know what I mean. I didn't like the movie. Yeah, I didn't like it.
Wow.
Hey, that was the 80s, and I grew up in a macho time, so I thought that movie wasn't macho.
And control.
Oh, are we doing that one?
No. I was just thinking of the movie.
No, that's good.
I love a grease wall, Greg. What? You love a grease?
What song are we doing now?
The sound of music.
Yeah. Sound of music?
Yeah.
It's fun.
The hills are
alive.
The sound
of music. Yeah, Karate Kid, though.
Songs they have sung for a thousand years. My heart will be blessed with the sound of music.
What? Okay, what are we doing?
Well, that's too hard.
Lean on me. Lean on me. Strong. And I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long.
Let's see your brother.
Somebody
to
lean on.
Please warn me, brother, when you're not strong.
Somebody to lean on.
to lean on. Just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on.
Bruh. He's Snapchatting me. What the heck, bro? What the heck?
Just one time. Wow, those are different
lyrics. I'll share your load if you just call me.
Lean on me
when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long.
Thank you, Juan. Do. Have you ever heard of Mike McDonald, the white dude that sounds like a black dude?
Maybe.
Bah, his voice is amazing. Michael McDonald, I think his name is.
Alright, well,
so
what's his name?
Country Road.
Jenny's brother.
Country Road. To the place West Virginia, West Oahu.
What is
Country Road?
Should we do that one?
Sorry.
Is there actually a verse to that? Is there a verse to that song?
Let's see.
What?
That song? That whatever we just said.
No, there's verses to that song.
I never sang the verses.
Well, I gotta have the words, but...
Oh, I got it.
Okay.
Maybe you can sing our wedding song, yeah, hon?
Ooh.
Let's hear it. Nice. So it's...
From this moment...
It goes,
Oh, yes.
Almost
do it, Dad.
From this moment...
Oh, they might be singing a different song now.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay.
What's it called?
Shania Twain, country singer.
Shania Twain.
Okay, who's gonna sing the Shania Twain part? Okay. You got it.
No, I don't know the song.
From this moment, lyrics, Shania
really
Twain. Moana song? Do you guys know the Moana song?
How far I'll go? I know that one.
What's the name of the song?
How far
I'll go? Moana chords. Okay, we'll try it. That's a Daniel song for sure.
I am
Moana. Far.
My little sister sings.
What is that?
Okay, we'll try it and see. I don't even know how it goes. Is that the first verse?
No, it was the...
I've been staring at the edge?
Yeah.
Staring
at the edge of the water. Ready?
Can you all see?
Yeah.
No?
You start it.
Do it. We can do it.
I don't know how far that part goes.
Wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come to the water no matter what I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea. And no one knows how far it
telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. So maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride. I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me?
Modulation somewhere.
I am Moana.
I don't think we sound like that.
Well, we sound better.
Moana, I am Moana.
Whoa, what's that?
Whoa. Wow, that's pretty good.
I am Moana.
You
record
my
Okay, we did that. We covered it.
Yeah. I wonder if there's like a scream over.
I mean, I understand because you have kids.
Where are they?
That's good, thank you. It's the first time we've done it. I've never played with them before, like, first time.
It's fun.
It's fun.
It is fun, Aaron.
You fixed it in editing? Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu.
Oh, nice. Do you need it?
Do you need
it? Oh, well, it's gone.
Okay, one more
it's
song
good.
Before it's
12. 3 more minutes to Christmas. Is it
3
wow,
minutes to Christmas. 3 more songs before it's Christmas. What's a good one to start the Christmas song?
Just 3 minutes until it's... Okay. We're stumped. They've been sitting here for 3 hours now. That llama song is addicting.
Llama?
Yes. Llama. What is it? Llama.
Llama.
Big it now. It's like, what llama?
8 years later. Pick a song, Dan.
Probably from the Emperor's New
Groove. Not one.
Something that everybody knows.
Yeah.
Sad llama.
Is that a song?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
What is it?
What do you like?
Llama.
Fat llama llama.
What you like?
Yeah.
I don't know. Let It Go from Frozen, says Craig.
I don't know.
Let It Go. No, not that song.
We gotta sing a like a good Christmas one.
See, I like that song.
Do you,
do you hear the people sing?
Singing the songs of angry men. It is the music of a people that will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart matches the beating of the drums, there's a fight about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade?
Who will be strong and stand with me?
Beyond the barricade, there's a world you long to see.
Don't join in the right, you're saying
your right to be free. Do you hear the people sing, singing the songs of angry men? It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart matches the beating of the drums, there is a fight about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you give all you can give so that our banner may advance? Some will fall and some will live. Will you stand and take your chance?
The blood of the martyrs will water the meadows of France. Do you hear the people sing, singing the songs of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart matches the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Yay. What song was that? Because I didn't know what I was playing.
I don't
think you Okay, it's the last one. What was the last one? Okay, Aloha Hawaii, because we gotta go. Merry Christmas, everybody.
That movie is so good, man. I love that movie. That's actually
okay,
my favorite.
Okay, fine. I'll put it down. Okay.
I do have that movie.
Look up the, yep. I gotta look up the words.
Hey, honey, you gotta sing it, honey. Since you're the resident Hawaiian.
Okay, you search it up. Wait, we're gonna look up the words.
Do you need the chords?
Kind of, but not really. I can watermelon it.
But yeah, it's
just like
Google.
My hair is like.
Well, that's Johnny Cash. Is there a little Hawaiian there?
Hawaiian lyrics.
For some reason, I just remember John Bon Jovi.
That one. East Coast? No, they're not. They're opening presents.
In your multitudes, blessings be counted. In the darkness.
You know
what I
mean?
Louder. My wife was a resident Hawaiian authority tonight, and we have Auntie Maggie as our
historian.
And Brother Aaron was our and Joey were our resident was trolls tonight. One was Snapchatting me, one was playing.
I didn't know what he was playing.
You guys want to know what a Chukis looks like? This is 100%.
This is how you shock everyone.
It's like a spasming jelly.
Exactly.
And we
not
just
like
this. I just discovered talent tonight. This dude right here. Wait.
Oh.
Right there.
Right here.
I didn't know this
right
guy here. Is a Broadway quality singer. Like
I
for
saw
real.
That in the car.
All right, we'll see you guys. Merry Christmas. Thank you for watching. We'll see you guys later. BYU linebacker? Yeah, he's a BYU linebacker. No, he's not. All right. Thank you, Brother Craig. Okay, we'll see you guys later. I'm going to go check on my kids now. We'll see you later. Aloha.